Is anyone else in this John and K plus eight hell?
What?
They're interviewing the mom on TV. John and K plus eight. And trust me, the guys will call up. They're in the John and K plus eight hell.
What is that?
It is the show to watch if you're a girl, a woman. And the collateral damage, you're stuck there not watching, but it's on in the room.
Dude, I swear John and I've K never plus heard eight. Of it.
Oh my God. After this story, trust me, we'll go to the phones. I guarantee there's more people in John and K plus eight hell. Sam, are you one of them? Yeah, see? Sam, sorry, Jimmy. We'll get to that in a second. Explain to Anthony, and I know people are going to be like, but we're stuck, right?
You get stuck because for some reason women get obsessed with the show. Like, it's not just like it comes on and you watch it once a week. Like, the DVR is set to record every episode, and for some reason there's 200 episodes of this show. And it's on all the time.
Explain to Anthony and Jimmy so they could be completely disgusted.
It's a show about a couple named John and Kate. And they had twins and then sextuplets. So they've got eight little kids.
From two pregnancies.
From two pregnancies.
Wow.
The grossest thing on that show, did you see the episode where Kate showed her stomach?
Yes.
After she had the kids? She got she got a tummy tuck.
Lasagna belly?
But yeah, before, like, she took... She took it out over her waist of her pants.
Yeah.
And it hung.
Dude.
Of course, like, with that many kids.
Find a picture of her belly. We'll put it up on onaradio.com. But the women out there are eating up this show, and we're collateral damage. I'm telling you. It's on in the room while you're on your computer.
Shut up. I'm not watching that crap.
Or you're, in my case, I'm playing the Tiger Woods online, and this is on, and it's just a nightmare.
I want to see John gives Kate eight.
Look at the phones. See, I'm telling you. Well, this is a phenomenon that's going on with the women out there, and we're stuck with this one.
The way you ruin the show is just pointing out how loveless their marriage has become since they had all these kids.
Yes.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah, because they do the reality show interview things, like between the clips, the two of them are together by themselves talking.
They hate each other. Kate is a capital, not even just a C. She's a capital C.
Really?
Oh, a capital awful. C with some kind of weird OCD thing, which works perfectly when you have eight kids.
Were they on
your
fertility
house.
Drugs or something?
Hell yeah.
That's
look at the picture. This is her pregnant with the six. Show them this. We'll put all these pictures on onaradio.com. But your girl watches, right?
All the time.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, look. That's,
that's her pregnant?
Yeah, put that picture up on onaradio.com. Yeah,
it looks like a joke.
Yes,
photo. It looks photoshopped. But
by the way, Ant, I'm on to something. Greg Brady's leftover from Whack Bag John and K plus eight marathon this weekend made my effing eyes bleed over the weekend. Kate is a C. My wife watches John and K plus eight. I have to put on my headphones when I play games so I can't hear it. Opie, thank you for addressing this nationwide epidemic that is on John and K plus eight. I'm telling you, it's on all the effing time.
Kate is the woman we always talk about. If you look at pictures of her before, she was this skinny blonde with long hair.
Yeah.
She had all these kids, cut her hair short, and just nags John and condescends and tells him to be quiet.
He got the hair thing done, though, like yourself, though.
Oh, really?
Well, because now they got money because they got all the sponsors coming in, but they make believe they're still, like, you know, down on their luck, and it's tough to make ends meet. Shut up. Yes, I know a little bit about the show.
How about John and Kate drown eight? Go back to the way it used to be.
And all the girls have their favorite of the eight. Or of the six, or however babies. They all like one specific baby. They're all the same.
They all look the same.
What is wrong with you that you know this?
Dude,
I never heard of it.
Anyone.
You're queer.
I'm telling you, anyone in a relationship, I'm telling you, this is a thing that's going on out there.
No, it shouldn't be.
It's on...
I'm not watching it.
TLC.
The only reason...
The Learning Channel?
I share a one-bedroom apartment. I have nowhere to go.
Act like a man. They know.
You have somewhere to go where the remote is, and you change the goddamn channel.
The show is such a hit that it's taking away time from my favorite show on TLC, which is Little People Big World.
Oh, my God.
I'm a big
God.
Fan of the Little People Big World, but because John and K plus 8 has the massive ratings, they're doing less and less you know, reruns of My Little People
Don't you
show.
You understand there's something called the Discovery Channel out there and the Military Channel and History Channel, things that are fun and exciting to learn about. Not a stupid family.
But this, not only did I have to deal with it at home, but last month there was a giant John and Kate plus 8 billboard on the West Side Highway.
It's everywhere. You can't avoid this. That's why I brought it up, because she's on local TV this morning promoting the fact that she's Kate from John and Kate plus 8.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Yeah, no, they went on to another interview, but that's, you know, that's why I brought it up.
Looks like someone put a Bernadette Meters. Bernadette Meters.
Yes, you got to pay for your Bernadette. So we're putting Bernadette Meters all over.
By the way,
Bernadette Meters.
That's Bernadette Peters, but Canadian.
By the way, Sam.
I
can't even pronounce the guy's fake name. Everyone has fake names, whatever. But he writes his favorite is Aiden.
That's Jess's favorite too.
Yeah.
She loves Aiden.
I don't go that deep. I don't know the name.
Aiden?
I don't know the names of the kids.
That's fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
She quotes them and everything.
What is there to quote? How old are they?
They're we've watched them grow up.
Yeah, we sure have.
They're like your own.
Right?
Like, you guys disgust me.
We sure have.
With this show.
Have you seen it?
No! I would never.
But with all the, you love, like, just flipping around, you've never at least come upon this and go, what the F is this show?
Dude,
it's on all the time.
If I was flicking the channels around and came across it, it would be nothing more than a subliminal one-frame message as I zipped past it.
Yeah.
I would not stop. Who cares about this family? Who cares?
Dude, the ratings have got to be
Uncle
huge.
Paul.
Marcel C, it looks like from Rhode Island. Can't wait to watch John minus 9.
Yeah, that's funny.
Well, one of the really interesting things is getting to see how the two older twins, you know, they don't get as much attention as they used to.
Right, that's right, Sam.
So the parents have to make sure that they feel special, even though there's six babies running
around.
And
don't they, like, have, like a day where one kid gets individual attention?
Well, they had special
enough days a week
first of all, Opie, I don't want to hear how you're playing Tiger Woods golf when this is on, because you know everything about it.
I do know, but
yeah, I'm playing Tiger. Hey, did you hear this? Do you know this?
I'm being honest with you, though. I love Little People, Big World. You could beat me up all you want about that. This, it's just collateral. I pick up a little here, pick up a little there. Whew. I'm not actually like, oh, can't wait to watch this. I swear to you.
She looks like a bull dyke.
She is a C.
Oof,
she got
awful.
The short haircut. You're right. She cut her hair in a short, sensible. You know, with so many kids, I don't have time to wash my lovely hair that I used to have that turned my husband on, so I cut it all off. Oh, they just sacrificed their sexuality for their stupid children.
I got a project for you.
Okay.
Only bring it to the show if it works, but get... They sit him on a couch and they just bicker. She is the what is the word called? When you chop the guy.
Eunuch?
She just beats this poor guy down the entire time.
Oh. What did she line her womb with? Fertilizer? Twins and then sextuplets.
Because they had the twins and then they were having a tough time, you know, getting pregnant again. They want to have one more kid, and guess what? Six pop out.
How come all
good
the kids
you?
Look like they have Down syndrome? Like they all
well,
look like
because,
Down
syndrome. Because
they all look a little weird.
Well, because it's, you know, well,
I guess
I don't want to get fired, but because...
When you have to divvy up all the resources that the woman has, I guess, during pregnancy.
Right. Well, that one has to be, but, you know, come on.
This one's a little suspect.
Yeah, come on.
Something going on with that drooling mess in the front.
Because America...
Is the guy Asian and the woman's white?
The show wouldn't be as popular if they had to admit that two might be a little... So they'll just let them grow up and hope no one notices.
Hope for the best.
Right.
They get lost in the mix.
Right. Just keep them in the corner.
Oh,
John and Kate plus six good ones.
Yeah. Out of the eight, they're probably only showing six. They're showing two of those twice. All right, here you go.
Wonderful.
Jimmy, we will get to your story.
This was
supposed to be a quick little thing, but I'm telling you, look at this.
You know that house stupid just stinks like baby crap.
Of course.
Oh, they had a whole potty training episode.
Yeah. Oh, did they?
Yes, they did, Anthony. I mean,
I don't know.
They did a whole potty training episode.
I don't know that one.
How'd that go? I hope they were throwing it on the walls.
They were giving rewards for using the restroom.
What was the reward? Not a punch? Look, you get to walk around with both eyes not black.